above the main menu, at the top of your pages, when using the Hestia WordPress theme, you can enable the very top bar section through the customizer. Once you uncheck this box, you will see the message "This sidebar is active, but empty. In order to use this layout, please add widgets in the sidebar." So, let's see how you can populate your very top bar step by step. The very top bar menu can be selected directly from header options, very top bar when you are in the customizer. The premium version of the theme, Hestia Pro, offers some extra options. As you can see here, you can change the colors in the Appearance Settings tab and the alignment of the elements in the General Settings tab. Cool, right? In this very top bar menu, you can add contact details like email and phone number, preceded by icons, social media icons by displaying only icons and normal links too. First of all, you need to create a new menu with custom links. So click on the very top bar menu over here, and then click on Create New Menu right below the very top bar menu selector. I'll choose Top as my menu name, then I click Next. Now, click on Add Items and go to Custom Links. Here, in the URL field, you should use Tel 1-800-123-4567, for example. Remember that emails and phone numbers will be preceded by icons only if the links are preceded by tel. And mail to in the URLs otherwise, they will be displayed as normal links. You can use something like call me now in the navigation label field. Or you can simply type in your phone number again, without tel, this time obviously. If you wish to have icons near each element in your main menu too, check out the recommended video above, which is a step-by-step guide on how to add beautiful icons to your menus. Don't worry if you miss out the notification on the screen, you can check the links in the description box below anytime you want. One more thing before moving to the next step is to show you how the email element looks like and how to create it, right? Go back to your top menu and click on Add Items one more time. Into the URL field, type mail to your email around your domain, which will be Gmail, Yahoo, or even your own domain name, followed by .com or whatever your domain name is ending with. After finishing this element in your very top bar menu, you can see how it looks like. If you want to set the navigation label to something like send me an email, for example, just change the content in this field. Publish your changes and you are done. Next, I will show you how to set up social media icons. The external links to social media account will be displayed only as icons in your very top bar menu. Be sure you have your social media profile pages like YouTube and Facebook on your browser, so you can easily copy and paste those links to avoid any mistake. Start by creating a new menu named Social this time. Create the menu and add items. Use custom links again and paste your Facebook page link into the URL field. As a link text, type in Facebook or anything you want because that text will not be displayed. Do the same for the second element, your YouTube channel for example, and paste your link in the URL field. Remember that the external links to social media account will be displayed only as icons in your very top bar menu. Any widget can be used in this widget area, but for proper display, I recommend using one of the following widgets. Custom menu, categories, search, text, WooCommerce cart, WooCommerce product categories, and WooCommerce product search. You can find these widgets on your dashboard under Appearance, and you can simply drag them to the very top bar area. Or you can access the Customizer and go to Header Options, very top bar, and click on Add a Widget. Here is how you can add a search widget, for example. Type in what you are looking for in the search bar here, and click to use that widget. Once the widget is there, you can start changing its settings, the title, for example. The very top bar layout is composed of a menu and a widget area. By default, the menu is positioned on the left side, while the widget area is on the right. In Header Options, very top bar, you also have an option to change this layout. Remember that only the area on the left side will be displayed on mobile devices. If you want to have only one of the areas, just don't select a menu for the top menu location, or don't add widgets in the corresponding widgets area. I have some examples, so you can decide which one is the perfect choice for your own website.